support. I'm going to give you guys a tour of Scott Community College. So if you will follow me, we will see what the building's like. Bookstore, advising, open computer lab. This is where you can also get your IDs, and they have an ATM if you need it. At Scott Community College's bookstore, where you can buy clothes, backpacks, school supplies, textbooks, anything you may need. Or you can sit in one of these nice chairs, you can work on some homework between classes, or you can watch some TV next to this beautiful fireplace and just talk with your friends. We're now going to go into the Student Support Center, where you can get free tutoring and free advising. The tutoring is nice because it's done by your fellow students. All you need to do is come down and they'll look at your schedule and pair you up with a student that best fits your schedule. Or if you need advising for your classes, what you should take, what shouldn't you take, it's free services. All you have to do is come down and stop in when you feel ready. And just so you know, every floor has one of these monitors to show what's new and what's going on at the college.
And this is the stairs. Each floor has different colors.
One of many classrooms you will see at Scott Community College. It is one of the bigger classrooms, but don't let that scare you. I had my human relations class in here, and it was pretty good. I met a lot of nice people. Gives you a chance to talk and get to know everybody. It was really good. I enjoyed it.
This is another example of one of the classrooms here at Scott Community College. It's a lot smaller, less intimidating, and as we keep going up the floors, it's also where I took a lot of my first year classes. The teachers were really dedicated, they were really enthusiastic, they made learning really enjoyable. And also in this building, they have dedicated labs for IT tech, and they have other computer labs for general use just to get whatever you need to be done between classes. Between classes are for lunch or whenever you're hungry in or during your classes and you need a drink or food. This place is on the first floor by the main office. All you have to do is come down, take the elevator or stairs.
Parking pass. And I hope you have enjoyed my online